Okay, girls, so in a previous week, as you know, we have discussed, we have read, we have listened the chapter number one of Moby Dick, and as you know, it's an introductory chapter, and you gained the information as well. We have summarized this chapter. We just go through the different character that was important in chapter number one. And as you can see, is the important in a Moby Dick. We also have discussed about the you can say narrator of the novel, narrator of the story. But girls, if you still have any type of questions or queries, you can discuss so we can further proceed related to characters, related to events, related to you can say Moby Dick or the background behind the Moby Dick. You can ask any type of question, girls. So please ask. Then I will further proceed.